Summer in the middle.
That's me.
Hi guys, it's Emma. Today we bought these really cool balls. You would blow it up, you would go inside, and then you battle. So today, we're going to battle with them. Hey guys, it's a little loud because we're still blowing them up, and we're getting ready to go.
Hi, baby. You gonna give it a try?
Yes, go.
Okay. Are they almost full?
Yeah. Fill it.
Dominic.
Mommy.
The young heavyweight. We got Mackenzie in the heavyweight division.
Yeah,
from the lightweight division, we have Jordan. Hi, baby. You ready to battle?
Yeah.
All right. Ben, you ready to battle?
I'm gonna
you ready?
Yeah.
Are you gonna beat Jordan?
Yeah.
All right. Lauren, are you ready to battle? Are you gonna win? All right. Eli, are you ready to battle? Are you gonna win?
Yes.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Let's see it. Go. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Go. Emma's spinning. I think she's a little dazed.
Dad.
Yeah. Go.
Yeah.
1-0, Mackenzie.
Like, oh, too small.
Go. Ready.
Go.
Go. Oh, they're both down. It's a tie. Ready?
Go.
Your strategy's not working, Dominic. Run as fast as you can.
Ready, set, go!
Come on, Emma, run!
Emma almost went down. Ready, set, go!
Ready! Let go, let go, let go, let go. Oh, Ben wins.
Can we?
Jordan, ready.
Set, go.
Dominic wins.
Ready, set, go.
Yeah.
Oh, Dominic takes her down.
Ready?
Go. Go. Oh. Lauren went down hard. Ready? Ooh, a tie. Eli, keep running. Don't stop your feet from moving. Oh, no! Oh, she's finishing him off.
Tougher than Eli.
I don't know how.
Eli's having trouble.
Lauren's doing good.
Then if Dominic and Lauren.
Lauren's having trouble. And Dominic's doing good.
So usually the lighter, the older you are, the easier you can do.
Who hasn't lost yet?
When they're fighting, what you do is the little ones get in the ball and they roll around and the older one just stays still. And if they fall, they roll with their legs going out.
See what I
mean? No one's roll.
Ready!
She gave Eli a boost, but I was doing it.
Daddy!
What? Okay. You want to go get Seba?
Yeah.
Oh no! Eli went down! Oh, Emma went down to a lightweight. Oh no, hold on, hold on, hold on, what happened? Zach, what happened?
How are you upside down? That's one way to fall.
It's a fun toy and it's worth buying because you can get to play and compete.
Hi guys, thanks for watching. I'm really worn out. It was a lot of fun. In the comments below, let me know what you thought and if you tried this before. Make sure to subscribe down below to see our new cool, awesome adventures every day. Bye!